Not to mention our last few sessions, I'm not even gonna count the rehearsals.
And it's probably because of all this crap you keep shoving up your damn nose.
Maybe I don't need as much rehearsal as some other folks.
David, just can't go on.
What you got to say, Blue? That's right, Otis. Whatever you say, Otis.
Now, David, it's like this. Either you gonna straighten up, or we letting you go.
Blue, you all right with that?
I'll miss you, but not if you're hurting the group.
Hurting the group? I'm the best thing ever happened to this damn group.
Nobody's bigger than the group.
Y'all ain't stupid. I'm the one selling the records. They coming to see me.
They coming to see the Temptations.
Ain't nobody coming to see you, Otis. You wish you could work it the way I do. But you can't. Because there is only one David Ruffin. And without him, the Temps ain't nothing but a group in search of a David Ruffin. Matter of fact, I've been thinking. We should call the group David Ruffin and the Temptations. Yeah, that sounds good to me. You're begging me not to leave you. And I refuse to let you go. Yeah. David Ruffin and the Temptations. What do you say?
That ain't never gonna happen.
Then I'm going. Fellas, you know I'm just kidding, right? Come on, you know me. You know I always be kidding. Yo, fellas, we successful now. Lighten up. You're too uptight. Enjoy the fruits. I'ma see you at rehearsal. I'ma be there on time. I'ma be there before y'all. Bye. Thanks for coming over.
They tickle me. They believe me.